No, Drew, we're not at night. So,
what are you going
so
to
any
say?
People you've met, or perhaps maybe any plans in terms of the music and career, or maybe you've decided you're from going to a studio in Zimbabwe, you know, and chungamusha the industry there. So what's up? What's up?
First of all, it's so interesting that you've just talked about our new job, because we are looking for radio sports.
I think we would be wonderful radio.
I think we'd be so good. Anyway, but seriously though.
Yeah, you sound awesome.
The bosses are listening. My boss. We are ready for hiring.
The squad is
we
in.
We are ready to do TriZax. The squad is here. We are ready. Just call us.
Yes.
But in the meantime, while we wait for the call, we have finished recording our album. We're very excited. It's a really good album. And the album is called Colors of Love. So if I can just sort of quickly explain what Colors of Love means. We're telling the story of one boy and one girl. It's the story of one relationship that we're telling through color and through song. That's why we're all in yellow right now. We'll all be in yellow for a while.
That's bro.
That's yellow.
That's
mustard
yellow.
Yellow is
me. No,
that's mustard yellow.
This is mustard yellow, boss.
But one boy's pants are
yellow.
Are you
gonna argue
with one boy's yellow?
No.
That's yellow.
Yeah, that's yellow. You know, that's another shade of yellow. You know.
Oh, Brian, looks like a Colors of Love. Colors of Love is the name of the album, and we're telling the story through color. So the first phase of love, what we are calling our first phase of love, is the yellow phase, where the boy meets the girl and they're both attracted and they're so excited and sunshiny and confused. So that's yellow. We're going
just to
continue.
Interrupt. So what color of flowers should a boy send to a girl at this stage?
At this stage, it's yellow ones. So right now it's still yellow. So of course the thing is do as you wish with, you know, with the girl that you like. But if it was yellow, we'd be so happy. That's all I'm saying. And then they're going to fall in love. The boy and girl are going to fall in love and it's going to turn red. And then it's going to turn grey when they have their first fight and things are a little weird and they don't know what's what. And then they're going to break up. So these are all songs that we've already written. These are songs that we are ready to release, and they're coming out in order. So they're going to break up, and we have some black songs for that. And then they're going to find themselves and find hope, either get back together or just find hope and love in themselves, and it's going to turn white when they're now hopeful. So those are the colors of love, and that's the journey that we're telling.
Red was immediately after yellow is red.
So red is now when they're proper in Valentine's love. The real, real love.
They finish meeting each other. They finish. They've gotten to know each other, and now they've decided to walk the journey together.
Exactly.
So and then so when will this the first launch be?
So the songs are coming out in quick succession. I like to say in quick succession. So Heartbeat was the first yellow song, where you're just saying, you know what?
Yeah.
My heart is just. So that's what Heartbeat is. There's another yellow song. I can say that. I'm allowed to say that.
Yes. Yeah.
There's another yellow song coming out very, very, very soon. And then we're going to now continue moving on after that. If you treat us nicely. First of all, your studio is red. So we will do a lot of the red stuff here, I think.
Yeah.
It's coming quickly. And we're happy, and we're happy about what the music sounds like, and we're very excited. There are also shows coming up as well.